guys, Tech Newman here, back with another episode of the Pokemon Blazed Glazed long play. So, we're looking for the last few gems in Johto right now, I think. Can we not surf here? Oh, we don't have anybody to surf with. You're the only two that know surf, the two that I'm hovering over. I think Nidoking can actually learn surf. Maybe. Let's find out. It can! Okay, we need to go delete strength. Okay. Look at that, we still have we do have three ground types now though, so, let's see, who should I switch out? I think I'll switch out Golurk for now. It's in pretty good shape. I'll switch out for Delphox. Yeah, that's a good team lineup. What item do you have? XP share. What happened to all their details? That's weird. There we go. That was weird. I think Pidgeot can pretty well fight on its own now. We also need Waterfall, okay. Oh, dang, alright. I do want Nidoking on the team, so for now, here, let me check real quick. Okay, it's probably good for you to learn Waterfall anyways, because it's a physical move, or a physical water move, you know, since you're a physical attacker. Yeah, we'll get rid of Flamethrower. Yeah. I want to see the shiny animation. Look at that. That's so cool. I love that we found a random shiny. That's awesome. There does not seem to be very high-level stuff over here, so... yeah, might as well, right? I mean, Nidoking pretty much has, like, the moveset that we want him to have. Like, it's pretty close to the ideal moveset for a Nidoking. World map. Okay, so we're looking for Whitewood. Okay, so it's way up north of Olivine through the forest, which means we need... Did we get Fury Cutter before? Okay, we get Fury Cutters, like, somewhere in Azalea Town, I think, and then we use that to go up north. Because we already beat Bugsy, right? Yeah, see, we have the Hive Badge. Perfect. I know who would like to learn Fury Cutter. Well, I would like to. So, let's go up to Olivine, and then we'll go north from there. Actually, let's go to Ecruteague, and then head this way, because I think that's actually closer. What you got? There we go. It's hard to battle this way. What do you mean? In a forest? Like, you're free to leave. Alright then. I need to get more healing items. I don't know how we outspeed. Like, Nidoking's not that fast. Do we have money? Not really, okay. Hold on. Let me look up Nidoking and Rillum's base speed real quick, because I think Rillum's is like 70. It's 70, yeah. And then Nidoking. It's 85. Okay. So I mean, like, that's a 9 level difference though. Like, I don't know, I feel like it was probably close. I was about to ask how we did less damage to the Tangela than the Breloom, but then I realized, like, their whole thing is defense, and Breloom has, like, base 70 defense. So. Okay, yeah, that makes sense. Very nice. Interesting up here? Headbutt trees. That's it? Okay. There we go. wonder if you can encounter anything here. I would assume not. Okay. Oh, you're a trainer? Said, I saw you eyeing me, like, no. Okay. What's up, Jolteon? What did you say? Okay, that makes sense, sure. I've beat this game twice. All of it. Graveyard, eh? Yeah, okay. You would have gotten an experience share, so what? Okay, whatever. Let's see how Beedrill does. Cool. Actually, you know what? Okay. What if I, like, beat you in a Pokemon battle or something? Yeah, good try. Horndrill? No. As much as I do, like, funny luck strategies, no. I think I'm good. I'd rather just do a butt ton of damage than one-shot something, you know. In this situation, I guess. Because, I mean, ideally, doing a butt ton of damage would one-shot something, but it's whatever. Now I have a red key. Prisoner, yes, yeah, of course, I believe you. That's what getting defense stats of 10 will... Or that's what having defense stats of 10 will get you. Hecleon. Interesting. Oh, come on. Arceus, you commanded me to halt. But, like, what if I didn't? Anything in here? There is. Nice. Thank you. Appreciate it. Okay. You know, I don't know why I've been, like, doing that thing with the PC. I can just, like, come out here and use the Pokemon Center. That's probably easier. Blue lock? Yeah. Thanks. See, it's such a pointless little scene. I don't know why they didn't just give me the yellow lock, like from Jasmine. MXIII. Okay. ...2013? Maybe that's when this was made or something. I don't know, I can find out. It'd probably be easier if I had read what he said. Oh, well, there we go. Let's see, am I? Yes. Oh, okay. Uchisenden, Aggron, and Metagross. Nice. Shadow Ball. I'm more worried about the Gallade. Okay, you nerd. There we go. I don't know why Steelix is toxicking things, but it's whatever. Hey, there we go. It's fine. Yeah, okay, thank you. Just dealing. It's actually pretty cool that they made Whitney an Elite Four member for the Indigo League. I don't even know what his type specialty is. Oh my gosh. My eyes are bleeding, but that's okay. Oh, it's probably Psychic. That would make sense. I was gonna say, do we have any like darker ghost types we could use in this gym? And then I realized, yes we do. Does anybody have like a dark move? Okay, Pursuit, but that doesn't really count for you. Bite, but that's kind of weak. Sucker Punch. That's probably about is the best we get as far as dark moves, because two of them are poison types. Bite's kind of weak. Sucker Punch is also just like a straight up priority move, like it doesn't really matter what the opponent does. Yeah, you're trying to use normal moves on me? What a nerd. Or flying moves? Or no, sorry, no. Normal or electric moves? What a nerd. I'm trying to focus. Why are you in a gym then? Uh-huh, good one. You didn't foresee me one-shotting both of your Pokemon somehow, though. Weren't expecting that. Okay, whatever. Hello, Brian. One. Okay. Oh, right. Yeah, I totally forgot. Gardevoir is a fairy type. Oh, gosh, okay. Espeon. Let's see how this does, because it has bad physical defense. Okay. So if I don't die, it's probably dead. Oh, I have Crunch. I didn't even realize. Okay. I'm gonna revive Golurk. Okay. It's down to you. Oof. That's rough. Who can take a hit from it? You probably can. I feel like you can take hits better than probably anyone else. Ooh, that did a lot. Okay. Let me check physical defenses real quick. Yeah, 197. So, okay, but you also... Okay, so you're immune to... But knockoff. Okay. What about Pidgeot? One health? Okay. I'm hoping that Pidgeot can do it. One more? Is that it? Okay, wow, that was actually really intense. Okay. Mahogany Town. Better to spend money on, so. Do I have anything to sell? No, okay. Southerly. Is this where I need to fight people? Okay. Back at it again. Should've used brute force. That's kind of really strategy. I mean, I think it's cool. This is the same layout as the actual like the rocket hideout from the game. If any of you saw my Crystal series, you know I did not like that part of the game. That's pretty much. I mentioned not liking the music, but no, that's probably my least favorite part of Johto, honestly. Infiltrating like this specific rocket hideout. Just because it's so annoying to go through all the locked puzzle doors and everything. Do you not have a ghost move? Like, you easily could have murdered me there. Like, I... Wow, okay. Glory to God, I don't know what you're talking about. Already got beaten by some old guy. I don't even know the history of this town. Christ is a legend for having really weak Pokemon and being very easy to defeat. In the Johto games, at least, because these Pokemon are like the same level as Jasmine's, but they're ice type instead of steel type. Wrong type of past there. Can't get passed this locked door. Okay. I think in the original games, that's the one you needed the Murkrow voice for. You all look the same. Why would I remember you specifically? Shelton. glad he did not have a ice type move. Thank you, healing aid, again. The champion of an entire freaking region. Of course you did. You have bad type diversity. You're one of the toughest here. You have two Pokemon. Okay, are you the protagonist from Pokemon Colosseum? Or XD or whatever? Oh, okay. See Price over there. Part of Regina's main guard. Okay. Okay. Hey, everyone! Oh, I meant to go to the other place before the plot progressed. That's my bad. Price is actually working for Team Fusion. Interesting. That's fair. Sorry, you had to do what you did, Price. Two of them. Did I sell them here? Oh yeah, I remember. Okay. Well, I can buy a lot of them. I'll give it like 10. Sure. Support local businesses and all. Bell Tower. Okay, is that the one in Ecruteak? That's the Brass Tower. Okay. Bell Tower. Is that in Violet? No, the Violet to the Sprout Tower. Jasmine, Azalea. No? Where's the bell tower? Yeah. Is there stuff back here? I can get this. Leaf stone? Okay. It'd be really nice if I had like an item finder. But I'm not going through the time to look at all of those tiles. I don't even know if there would be something back there, so. Chance, which is awesome, but it makes sense because like, oh, okay, hello. Because this is probably the Pokemon game I've played more than any other. Like, I've played this game far more than any main series game. The most I've ever played a main series game is Sword and Shield. Even that, it's like 150 hours maybe. I have for sure played this for longer. I'll get that later. Oh, it's got like Wonder Scale or whatever the heck, doesn't it? Oh, but it also had a... I'm an idiot. It also had a status, so I couldn't status it. That's okay. Ooh, I get a Pokemon? Yeah, I totally didn't read what he said at the beginning. Phoebus. Do we get another something? Just give me infinite Phoebus. Interesting. It's not holding anything. It's not really valuable to me. Do not need another water type. Oh, okay, so you're just strictly better than this guy. Yeah, okay, you have really sucky IVs. Look at that. You were just desk the lonely. Right. Tower. Because that's the radio tower. There's too many towers in Johto. What's this? Trade building. Trade building? I don't have a Macargo. What you got? Professor Oak. How goes it? Snubbull, Kadabra. That's actually a pretty good trade. I'll take a Kanto starter. I don't have... Okay, I know where you can catch Squirtle, so not you. I'm gonna choose Bulbasaur. This is a ROM, so I'm not sure about that. It's actually a ROM hack, but, you know, whatever. You're above your evolution level. Why? Why? Yeah, I'll put you in. Where's... Yeah, I'll put all of the starters I have here. Is there anybody else that has experience points? I think I checked through this before. One minute. Okay, sorry about that. Alright. Well, one second. Okay, sorry about that. Should be good. Where's the bell tower? Okay, there are so many towers in Johto. I know it's not in New Barker Cherry Grove. That has the bell tower, you don't have a tower. You have the radio tower, you have the brass tower. Olivine has like the lighthouse tower? Or whatever the heck? It's just the lighthouse? Cyanwood? What you got? Do you have a tower here in Cyanwood? No? Is there one like Blackthorn? I don't know where to find the Bell Tower specifically. Okay. Where is New Island? What am I supposed to do right now, then? I'll be back in a second. Okay. So... Head to the east. Mahogany Town. Hold on a second. Okay, sorry, I misunderstood what the... So yeah, I'm not even gonna lie, I looked up a guide, because I've got no clue where the bell tower is supposed to be. There are too many towers in Johto. Over to the building over to the east. This one? No? Oh, okay. Okay, Bellshrine Trail. I think we're on the right path then. Okay. Can Zangoose learn Thunderbolt? It seems weird. Thugs have gone already? So special about this old tower anyways. Probably has like Ho-Oh or something. That's not what I meant to do. Escape rope. Oh, okay. So they're expecting you to get stuck in here. Yeah. Oh, you don't have to be on a bike? Oh. I feel stupid now. Oh, did you use Destiny Bond? I super was not paying attention. Oh, made it. I guess. This isn't me, by the way. This is Regina catching a Pokemon. I sure can. I've got all the badges. Okay. Nice, look. I would have hated if I had, like, taken that first. I was like, oh! Man, I would have had to make my way all the way back up. That would have sucked. Well, I mean, I guess I don't have Claire's badge, but there's not, like, a spot for it. And also, Claire's still, like, distraught or whatever, right? Like, she's still not accepting challengers. Oh, no. It's open now? Okay. The Sage of Dragonite. What a title to have. I guess you're the Sage of Kingdra. I'm the Sage of Haxorus, you nerds. What's that thing? Oh, that's supposed to be High Dragon? That's an artistic interpretation, to say the least. Claire. Nice shiny Dredigan there. I'm surprised you don't also have Ampharos, since they made it a dragon type in this ROM. Very cool. TM2. Dragon Claw, we already had it. Does anybody need to, like, relearn moves? I honestly don't think so. But, I mean, I'll check. It's Rock Climb and Swift and Thunderbolt and Brick Break. I could replace Swift. Yeah, I'll replace Swift with Ice Punch. Haxorus, you got anything? You haven't. Okay, cool. Okay, now that we have all the badges, we can go to, like, the Johto League, right? Which is from New Barktown, is where you go to it from. This guy says. Or, no, it's the garden side here. He says, like, don't pass unless you have all the badges. We have all the badges. Will it help you train for the league? No, I think you're actually going to help me train for the league. Because I'm going to one-shot all of your Pokemon. Yeah. You fished up a battle. I should probably get a Pokemon that knows that can know all, like, the watery gyms and stuff. Nidoking, but I'll put somebody back on the team that's not Floatzel whenever we get to the league, but for now, it's convenient to have a Pokemon that can know all of the water HMs. I remembered this time that it's a fairy. Wigglytuff. Hey! There you go, buddy. Fought through infatuation twice. That's how you do it. These are like the core three of the team. I don't think I'm ever gonna take those three off the team. They're just too good. See, because I can just bring them in and do stuff like that. You want death. I mean, it might not be what you want, but it's what you're gonna get, so. Or I guess at least defeat, since Pokemon just faint or whatever. Okay, so this is Victory Road. Alright. I'm a pretty tough kid then? Yeah, you could tell, right? I'm gonna actually defeat all the guys in here, though. There we go. That's pretty interesting, having the little, like, waterlogged ladders. Link CD, okay. The heat is just awesome. I mean, you're a fire breather, so I guess you probably think it is. Yeah, you see, this is why Floatzel's the worst. No, I'm kidding. It didn't really have a fair chance. It's 15 levels, underleveled for Victory Road, so. Ah, there we go. That's a good matchup. On both counts, because I don't think Tangrowth has that good of special defense, just physical defense. Oh. Up here? No? Okay. Alright, so I think I'm gonna end the episode here. Sure to like and subscribe, share the video. Next time we'll probably be going to the Johto League. The links to the Discord and Twitch are in the description. So, until next time, see ya.